Assalamu alaikum student. Today we will start with volumetric analysis practical part B. Part B में दो section divided है. This is part A, preparation of standard FAS solution. इसमें हमें standard FAS, FAS is the ferrous ammonium sulphate. इसका preparation करना है. Then part B is determination of KMnO4 solution molarity. जो भी हम इसे prepare करेंगे, इसका हमको उसका titration करना है. So as we have already performed part A practical, which was oxalic acid with KMnO4 solution, and also this practical is similar to the previous practical, that is oxalic acid and KMnO4. Now we will see the apparatus part from which we will going to perform it. So the apparatus are wave machine, stand, burette. 10 ml of pipette, test tube, 1 glass rod or stir, 1 spatula, 1 small size of beaker, watch glass, standard measuring glass, funnel. And one conical flask. And I washed all the apparatus with distilled water. Now move for the chemical parts which is required in this experiment. KMnO4 solution, FAS chemical. This is ferrous ammonium sulphate. Take 2 normal of H2SO4 in diluted form, and lastly distilled water. So let's move for the experiment part. Part A is the preparation of standard solution of FAS, ferrous ammonium sulphate. So we will prepare this solution. We require FAS chemical. Take watch glass and weigh 1.96 gram of FAS chemical which I already weighed it. Now pour it the chemical into a small beaker. Wash watch glass with distilled water 2 to 3 times. Make sure that no particles remains on it. In this beaker, add small amount of distilled water and stir it. And stir it well till the chemical dissolves. So now this solution will completely dissolve. We will put into the standard measuring flask. Standard measuring flask after. Add distilled water up to the mark. Shake it after up to the mark. Feel. Shake it well. So all the chemical dissolve properly. After dissolution, this is we prepared. FAS solution, standard FAS solution. Now we will move a part B experiment, which is name is determination of KMnO4 molarity. Firstly, now we will take one conical flask and 10 ml of pipette. Pipette out this solution into the conical flask. Into the conical flask, also add 1.5 test strip of 2 normal of H2SO4. This is the one test strip first we put into the conical flask. And also add 1/2 test strip also. Now we have taken a burette and washed with burette with distilled water and also KMnO4 solution. So therefore no moisture remains on into the burette. We have to fill the burette this KMnO4 solution up to the mark. Now we will titrate FAS solution against KMnO4 solution from the burette till solution become colorless to light pale pink color. Titrate it well until the colorless solution becomes light pale pink color. And also this is the end point of. Now note this reading like 9.5. So the pilot reading is 9.5 to 10.5. So repeat this titration at least 3 times to get constant reading. Now we will see the observation table. Already we have done this calculation part in our previous practical. In this observation table, we got 3 readings in which 2 readings are constant. These 2 readings called CVR. So in this calculation, we all calculate for like this. Let's move in for the CVR part. CVR of KMnO4 is equal to, which is already given, 0.0158 multiplied by 1000 divided by CVR. CVR हमारा क्या होगा? 9.5 जो हम लोग ने observation table से लिया था, gram of KMnO4. After all this calculation, we got x of KMnO4 solution, and we will put x value over here. After all this calculation, we got value of Y, that is molarity of KMnO4.